你好，学生。老师今天有一个故事，什么样的故事？眼睛看，耳朵听。故事，打开书，合着书，故事。打开书，合着书。生日快乐，月亮。晚上，小熊看着天空。小熊想，月亮的生日是几月几日？小熊爬上树，小熊说：“你好，月亮。”月亮没有回答。小熊想。月亮听不到，我离月亮太远了。小熊划船过河，走过森林，爬上山。小熊说。你好，从山头传来了回音，说：“你好。”小熊高兴地说：“你的生日是几月几日？”月亮说。你的生日是几月几日？小熊说：“明天是我的生日。”月亮说：“明天是我的生日。”小熊说：“你想要什么生日礼物？”月亮说：“你想要什么生日礼物？”小熊说：“我想要一顶帽子。”月亮说：“我想要一顶帽子。”小熊说：“再见。”月亮说：“再见，小熊回家拿。钱，小熊上街买了一顶帽子。晚上，小熊把帽子放树上。月亮慢慢地穿过树枝，戴上帽子。小熊很高兴。第二天早上，小熊看到树下的帽子。小熊说。月亮也给我一顶帽子。 小熊戴上帽子。这时，风将帽子吹走了，帽子飞走了。晚上，小熊划船过河，走过森林，爬上山。小熊说：“对不起。”月亮说：“对不起。”小熊说：“帽子丢了。”月亮说：“帽子丢了。”小熊说：“没关系。”月亮说：“没关系。”小熊说：“生日快乐。”月亮说：“生日快乐了。” So now, who is talking to the little bear? 月亮 or who do you think?
想想想
You probably already know the answer. So, 小熊 is actually hearing his own echo. Did Moo really talk?No. So he only hears his own echo talking back at him. So 小熊 is talking to himself. So whose birthday is tomorrow?
小熊的生日哈。
So 明天是小熊的生日。Let's sing a happy birthday to 小熊。Ready? 祝你生日快乐。祝你生日快乐。祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐。Now, let's look Mandarin Origami Project. So now, before we make a 小熊, how do I say big bear?
大熊。
So now you have a choice. You use a 小纸 to make a 小熊, right? And you use a 大纸to make a 大熊 so 大熊小熊大小 how many bear do you want to make 一只两只三只四只五只六只 a bear family 妈妈熊爸爸熊宝宝熊 so fine okay so now Mandarin quiz 几个问题一个两个三个四个五个问题 now let's find out第一题，熊。第二题，帽子。第三题，月亮。第四题，船。第五题，礼物。So how do I say birthday present? 生日礼物 ，right? So now let's practice Mandarin character. Put your hands up.一二三四月月 So mean moon So 月啊月啊 is the moon And also mean month Remember we count the months of a year 一月二月三月四月五月六月七月八月九月十月十一月十二月一年有十二个月 So 月啊月啊 monthsAnd also mean moon. Let's write it again. 一、二、三、四、月 Practice writing Mandarin character on your notebook and show Miss Lu, okay? 亮 Bright. So 月亮 A bright moon. 亮 Ready? 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、
九亮。
那生日
birthday
生日
happy
快乐
happy 快乐
生日快乐
小熊。
So write all this character, nice character. Follow the stroke order and show me how you write 生日的生。一二三四五生日。一二三四日啊日啊。Very important character. Let's practice. 一二三四日。
小
一二三
little
小一二三 little 快乐 happy 一二三四五六七快乐一二三四五 happy.
So again, the more you write it, the better your character will look, okay?
So follow the stroke order from top to bottom and left to right for every single Mandarin character. So now,
帽子的帽。
Again, practice writing Mandarin character and then show me your 小帽子 with a 小指。
大帽子 with a 大指。
小帽子大帽子几顶帽子。However,一顶帽子，两顶帽子，三顶帽子，四顶帽子，五顶帽子，六顶帽子。How many hat do I have? 一顶帽子，帽子，帽子。Want to make a little one? 小帽子 ，big one， 大帽子。Okay. So now,
船，
船 ，boat，
船。
Again.Show me
大船
小船 Was it big paper? 大船 Little paper 小船 Okay? You can make elaborate it. You can make a 熊小熊
戴帽子
划船 You can make a bear with a hat and riding on the boat. Ready? 小熊
戴帽子
划船小熊戴帽子划船 So if you like, videotape your origami project and put on a Flipgrid, okay? So now, the end! Who can show me how do I say happy birthday?
生日快乐
生日快乐 So here's the end of lesson today. So now, I hope you enjoy. 再见学生